walled off there by Barbro. And now chipping up and out of the zone is Gilmartin for Reynolds. Reynolds walled off there, and it's sent back in deep as Baumgartner will chase for Shattuck. Pressure there by Doggett. Dogged there by Doggett, we should say. Left wing side, Gilmartin for Shattuck. Chips it off the wall to Baumgartner. Baumgartner will send right wing side for Reynolds. He'll send it across left wing side for Gilmartin. Gilmartin moving in. Gilmartin with a shot, and Aiken will smother that one and hang on. No rebound. Reynolds stepping in on the draw, and winning it is D'Amato. And now stepping up is Gilmartin. Gilmartin 3-on-1 for Shattuck. A shot, a nice block there as Sanborn lays out and thwarts that centering pass. So maybe that's the argument about why you don't pass on a 3-on-1 as the pass was attempted and played beautifully by Tyler Sanborn. They got a better quality scoring chance. Oh, pass in front as Gilland was all alone in front. And he has been buzzing this game. Just not quite finishing, but he's had a few chances here, centering pass, but Shattuck with the earlier 3-on-1, they elected to shoot, not pass, and Aiken with a big shoulder stop on that attempt, and then coming back the other way this time, Shattuck elects to make a pass, and Sanborn does a nice job to take away the passing lane as he laid out and blocked that. Centering pass, good play there by Oben to intercept the pass out front, and a shot in, redirected by Aiken off the blocker, and that'll come up and...